while you were out in the ring facing not her, she attacked me backstage. She was like a demon coming out of the shadows. I didn't even see her until it was too late, and then before I knew what happened, she was gone.
Are you okay? Oh, that must be why she sent Aaliyah out, to keep me occupied so I couldn't help.
I'm okay. She was clearly more concerned about sending a message than seriously injuring me. But that was terrifying. I almost feel like you should just join, except then I worry that next time it'll be you coming out of the shadows instead of her.
You don't have to worry about that. Besides, you know I look better in good lighting. I'm gonna figure out a way to end this.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she... From the beginning, it always seemed like this rivalry was destined to end up here at Extreme Rules, and here we are.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Abdominal stretch.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh,
found it.
Ooh. Rhea capitalizes there. Evading offense. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, going right after the neck.
Game plan.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. And again.
Now grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Multiple stops.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
Big form.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. She's taking some big hits here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Boom! A knee right to the face. No way.
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
You have daring, and you have stupid.
That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Oh, he hands.
That's gonna hurt. That's gotta hurt.
Oh, nasty flipping senton. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
She's got her in her sights.
What impact! Right in the kisser. Ripley approaches the attack. Yikes, that only to wake you up and knock you out.
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Things look dire for Rhea.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Springboard elbow.
Drop kick. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She still fights out in one.
Still has a great amount. Got a fight in them, not going to let it end like this. So take things into the ring.
A determined sequence of attacks from
hurting her here.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Placed in the corner.
Spear into the corner. And look out, belly to belly.
Launched.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Opportunity now for Rhea to capture some momentum.
Rhea could be turning her fortunes around.
X kick. Ripley in a surprising bit of danger.
Ripley needs to be resourceful. Find an opening.
Bravo smash!
She anticipated that move. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes. Bam! Take it outside the ring now. Crucial moment. Bam! Knee strike.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Ingenuity, it just might lead to victory.
Really done playing games here. Now that she's got her hands on a table.
Up to the body with the chair.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a rut.
Wait to see her clear. Driven into the barricade.
Ripcord.
Oh my goodness. Nasty line.
It seems like she's learning to take things up a notch or two. Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Incapacitated.
Hoping to end it here. Kicks out after one.
She is still in this fight.
Impressive defense stops Ripley. Ripley gets her back. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Gets inside the ring. Atomic dropping. Oh, that kick. Ooh, that was nasty.
Does that finish Ripley for good?
And she's stunned in the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
I knew this match was going to be physical, but I didn't expect it to get this far.
How are they thinking?
No!
High moonsault slam!
It's over.
Good job. Didn't need to counter into anything pretty. Just a clubbing blow. comes, Michael.
Wait, is she? Yeah, looking for the submission. Got turned out of their stomach, and the sharpshooter's in. She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, the Anarchist.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.